I have many lucky dudes you like.
Tyran fleet is nearly yours, my queen.
It would seem you have guests, Lord Stormsong.
Intruders, I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity.
Make peace with your queen, for your life ends here. Your head will soon be mounted on my wall!
Beware! Beware. 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 Beware.
Not here. Perhaps Ashara's minion was more clever than he appeared. The trail leads deeper into this foul-smelling passage. Keep your senses sharp. Some unseen force stalks us.
That's ominous looking.
Darkness rules. Pestilence spreads. The doorway is open.
It led us into its lair. Prepare yourselves. This beast will be a worthy hunt.
little girl. Run away.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Listen to the music of the drown.
Beware.
Blood pours forth in the
4, 3, 2, 1.
Interfere in my affairs. What makes you think you can oppose my will?
It is the law of the wild. The strong take from the weak.
Enjoy this victory. It will be your last.
The pearl is ours. With it, our vessels will become predators of the sea. Time to carve a trophy.
Well, that was interesting.
Thank you.
That was a lot bigger a pack than I anticipated. Another one. There's some lane snappers inside the oil. Two more fire starters. People and deliberately targeting the NPC I literally just sapped. It happens in dungeons all the time too.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and then I got better.
The war has just begun, but it was a great first victory.
Never accept gifts from the
You look like you can appreciate a good story.
The smallest of victories are a foundation for the venture company's defeat. You must collect the scrolls of harmonious fins, endless tides, and graceful breaths. What do these say? Smells like the sea, feels magical, and unusual texture. These will do nicely. Just as we are, you shall now be one with the sea.
With these three scrolls, I can make it easier for you to travel here.
We have a one with the sea buff. While in Windswept Coast, you have increased swim speed and water breathing. Ooh. Quest, Cave of Aitwen. Toki has researched a strategy that is historically sound, however, to defeat the venture company, we will have to awaken Atwen from the bubble of tranquil water. Seek out Loroja in the cave of Al-Aitwen, and we shall begin the process.
Well, wasn't that nice?
Extra crits. We only had 700 crit. It's pretty nice. Oh yes, this is much comfortable, more comfortable movement. Too bad it's only allowed to be used here. Is that the turtle loa?
Step closer and don't mumble.
Your presence here can only mean one thing. Aitwen's help is needed, says Loroja. Aitwen has been resting, gathering his strength for when he is needed again. Favorable offering. Aitwen saved many Tortolans during the Great Purge of the Inky Grotto. He rests here in the tranquil bubble as a reward for his service. To entice him back to our world, we'll need a favorful offering. The seaweed that grows outside is Aitwen's favorite meal. Its salty flavor will surely coax Aitwen to leave the bubble for our world. Gather it from the creatures outside in this cave, and where it grows wild on the reef. Response required. Time is short and more creatures will die without your help. The Venture Company prepares a huge digging machine to tear the reef apart and destroy this cave. They're assigned a special operative to be sure the job is done right. You must act now, Saitor. Take out this operative in charge of the camp. This should buy us some time.
Not everything in the ocean is as good-looking or nice-mannered as I am.
This is so comfortable swimming. Fish have seaweed. There's another quest over there. This one? The Thea Cost Cutter. I should have spent more on security. But that's always the risk, isn't it? You could spend a ton on security. Completely pointless because no one bothers to fight you. Bot Buster Bomb. Explosive situation. This crate has fallen into the water. It contains bombs built to take out large mechanical devices. If we had more of them, we could destroy the Venture Company's reef breaker. Every cent you spend on security is wasted if no one bothers to attack you. Every cent you didn't waste on security is wasted if you die from the attack. Why is the guy swimming around a mine? Can't even sap him. Slick pill. Slick spill. Oh, I see. 270k. Gonna give it a shot. Thank you. Living oil canister, a trinket. We have better trinkets. Douse your enemy in hot oil, dealing fire damage. 5,000 fire damage. That is 2 mutilates. Not bad. Can sap that guy. Maybe it was because he was wearing a diving helmet. Doris! What's up, Doris? One more should do it.